Welcome student for the new PowerPoint presentation of the second unit election and party system in India. And today's topic is state funding. So what is exactly state funding? Previously we've seen election commission which has been established in India to conduct the fair and free elections. For that many recommendation has been done or electoral reforms have been done. Now in same way that has been done for the elections. Now there are many political parties across India. National parties and regional parties are there. But these all the national parties and regional parties, whatever funds are going to collect, so that funds are called as a state funds. A Wanchu committee, Gupta committee, made recommendation for the collection of funds for election. This encourages competent, capable individual and with honesty and integrity to take part in an election. Previously sometime what happens, a person who is a landlord, who is having a huge amount money, that person used to get elected on the basis of money. Even he used to provide the money for the different types of elections for the political parties. But nowadays, as per the state funding, the capable person and a person who is with a will, a good will, that person is going to be elected by the people. So for that, the state funding had some recommendation, which recommendation done by this Wanchu committee, Gupta committee, those have been done. This recommendation was state funding, which creates a new environment and necessities the political parties not to follow illegal means to produce funds and donations for the elections. बच्चों आपने जैसे देखा होगा कुछ लोग इलेक्शन के टाइम पर बड़े बड़े बिल्डर्स से या फिर बड़े उद्योगियों से धमकी देकर पैसा वसूल किया जाता है, लेकिन वो अवैध है. दिस इज इलीगल डोनेशन व्हाट द पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज आर गेटिंग. नॉट ओनली वी आर पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज आर गेटिंग फंड्स फ्रॉम अवर कंट्री, क्रोर्स एंड क्रोर्स ब्लैक मनी वी आर गेटिंग फ्रॉम द अनदर कंट्रीज ऑल्सो. To control on this black money and control on the illegal funding, the state funding, especially a Gupta committee, Indrajit Gupta committee, which has been established in 1998, it given certain recommendation to the state funding for election commission. So let's see what are the state funding of the election. बच्चों ये ध्यान में रखो, state funding यानी जो political parties पैसा जमा करती है वो कौन से आधार पर उन्हें जमा करना है या फिर गलत रास्तों से उन पैसों को इकट्ठा नहीं करना है, तो उसके लिए कौन कौन सी सुविधाएं इंद्रजीत गुप्ता कमेटी ने प्रदान की है. सो फर्स्ट वन, टू मिनिमाइज द इलेक्शन एक्सपेंसेस ऑफ पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज. या इलेक्शंस आर कंडक्टेड एट सेंट्रल लेवल, स्टेट लेवल एंड लोकल लेवल ऑल्सो. इवन इन लोकल लेवल लैक्स ऑफ रुपीज आर मेड एक्सपेंसेस इन द इलेक्शन. सो Election Commission had said that the expenses should be done very less. The votes should not be purchased on the basis of notes. To control that, these recommendations done by the Gupta committee. State funding should be in the form of kind, not in cash. If you are giving a donation to the political parties, you can't give directly money. You should provide the political parties any kind of cutouts, banners, hoarding, wall writing or pamphlets. You can't give directly money to the political parties. It is illegal. Third point, whatever the elections are conducted across the country by the central government, by the election commission, for that they have planned 600 crore rupees, which is equally distributed to the every state and for every election. It may be central government, state government or local government election. But it's not possible to conduct all these elections within the 600 crores for all the state. It's not possible. So the state funding is collected by the political parties. Fourth, to avail the state funding, political parties must submit income tax return. Whatever the funds are collected from the country, outside of the country and in the different forms, that all the things all expenses and income tax return files should be submitted to the election commission. Next point is that the state funding to be confirmed to recognize parties by the election commission. Yeah, whatever the funding has been provided by the political parties, it will be recognized by the election commission. That is very important one. Even at the time of election, the mostly people will give attention or focus on the mass media. They will take help of radio, television, newspaper, internet, and telecasting of these all the ads from the, it may be a private channel or government news channel, it may be radio, television. All these elections telecast should be done freely or in a fray without taking any kind of money. Next point, the details of expenditure should be given to the election commission within a specified time. Yes, for every candidates and every political party, it may be in the central government or it may be in the local government, whatever the regional parties are there, that every political party has to give in detail information to the election commission how much expenses they have made. जितना भी आपका खर्चा आया है इस पूरे इलेक्शन में, उस सब का लिखा चिट्ठा एक फॉर्मेट में, लिखित रूप में इलेक्शन कमीशन को सबमिट किया जाना चाहिए, और वो भी दिए हुए टाइम में. दैट इज मैंडेटरी. नेक्स्ट इज इट रिकमेंडेड फॉर द रीजनेबल रिस्ट्रिक्शन राइटिंग ऑन वॉल, डिस्प्ले ऑफ कटआउट्स, बैनर्स एंड पोस्टर्स. Yeah, number of the candidates, they can have the propaganda or the election campaigns by writing on the walls, by displaying their cutouts, their political members, member photos, their symbol, even what assurity they are giving as their government comes in the governing system. Even they can have the banners and posters also, even they can give pamphlets to the people. So these recommendations done by the Indrajit Gupta in the year of 1998, and these all the points should be followed by every political party. It is mandatory. So this is about the state funding and 5 marks important question. Write the recommendation made by the state funding, that is specially Indrajit Gupta committee. And one more question, that write the different committee names for the state funding. There it is, a Wanchu committee, Gupta committee, even law report committee, and TV Tarkunde committee. So these are the different committee names. Thank you, students.